What's up guys, today's video is on the top 4 best laptops of 2024. Through extensive research and testing, I've put together a list of options that'll meet the needs of different types of buyers. So whether it's price, performance, or its particular use, we've got you covered. For more information on the products, I've included links in the description box down below, which are updated for the best prices. Like the video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Now let's get started. Number 4 Apple MacBook Air M2. The Apple MacBook Air 15-inch, 2023, is a larger version of the MacBook Air 13-inch, and this has both good and bad aspects. It boasts a stunning design, a brilliant screen, and probably the best speaker setup you can find in a laptop. However, due to the increase in screen size, it is less portable, which is one of the primary selling points of the Air line. Additionally, those expecting a more significant upgrade than just more screen space might be disappointed. The Apple MacBook Air 15-inch, 2023, comes in two main configurations, with the only difference being the storage capacity of the SSD. Apple has maintained the same design language for the 15-inch model. Apple considers the 13-inch and 15-inch models to be part of the same family of products, and they look almost identical, except for the size. This implies that the dual USB-C ports and MagSafe charger ports are situated in the same places. Even the keyboard is the same size, although the trackpad is more extensive, thanks to the bigger body of the 15-inch Air. The MacBook Air 15-inch, 2023, seems to have been designed intentionally to offer the same level of performance as the 13-inch model from 2022. Therefore, the primary choice consumers face is how much they want to spend and which screen size they prefer. Apple followed a similar approach with the 14-inch and 16-inch MacBook Pros. As the 15-inch MacBook Air screen has a slightly higher resolution to maintain the pixel density of the larger screen, image quality remains almost the same on both MacBook Airs. All models of the 15-inch MacBook Air also come with a 10-core GPU as part of their M2 chips. However, the base model of the 13-inch MacBook Air has an M2 chip with an 8-core GPU, which can be upgraded to a 10-core GPU for an additional cost. Regarding the battery life of the MacBook Air 15-inch, 2023, Apple promises up to 15 hours of wireless web browsing and 18 hours of video playback. Number 3 Acer Chromebook Spin 714. Chromebooks initially gained popularity with students due to their web-based nature and extended battery life. However, businesses eventually realized their advantages too. The Acer Spin 714 Chromebook, CP714-1WM, is not a low-cost plastic Chromebook designed for students, but an ultrabook concept with an elegant aluminum body and a 14-inch HD touchscreen. Designed as a web-based workhorse, Acer has equipped it with a durable full-size keyboard with backlit design, making it easy to type in low-light conditions. Despite its lightweight metal and plastic exterior, the Spin weighs 3.09 pounds, 1.4 kilograms, and is 0.7 inches, 18.05 millimeters, thick, which is almost identical to its predecessor. This makes it easy to carry around. Acer has previously released two versions of its 713 design, and the new 714 builds on that legacy by providing more power and functionality while retaining much of the form factor and styling that made the 713 series popular. However, in this transition to 12th gen technology, Acer managed to lose the microSD card slot from the previous model, the fantastic 2256x1504 resolution screen, and the battery life of 10 hours hasn't improved. Despite these shortcomings, the Spin 714 comes with a much better 12th gen Intel processor with more powerful graphics, HDMI out, a Thunderbolt 4 port, and a stylus that is neatly housed in the chassis. The jury is still unsure if this constitutes a significant improvement over the 713, but it's a classy piece of hardware and a notch above most hybrid Chromebooks. Number 2 Alienware M17 R5. The Alienware brand has a reputation for creating hardware with designs that draw inspiration from science fiction UFOs. However, the latest model, the M17 R5, combines modern gaming aesthetics with practical productivity features. With small design touches like the minimal 17 on the shell, two RGB Alien logos, and an RGB strip surrounding the ports, the M17 R5 is unmistakably a gaming machine. But it can blend in if you shut off the RGB lighting. The laptop comes in only one color, Dark Side of the Moon, which has a gunmetal sheen that looks great and is subtle enough not to scream that you're a PC gamer. Unfortunately, the laptop is bulky, weighing nearly 8 pounds and has a width of over 15 inches. So while you can use it for work, it's best to keep it home because the fan noise can be overwhelming in an office environment. The rear of the laptop holds most of the ports, including the power port, a full-sized HDMI 2.1 port, a USB-C 3.2 Gen 2 port with power delivery and DisplayPort capabilities, and an additional USB-A 3.2 Gen 1 port. The laptop has a good selection of ports, but some users may find the placement inconvenient. For instance, an Ethernet port on the rear would have been better, and one of the USB-A ports could have been on the left to even things out. Moreover, the laptop lacks an SD card reader, which is a must-have for creators. The Alienware M17 R5 is available in four display options. Three of those are 1080p displays ranging from 165Hz to 480Hz, which are great for gamers who prioritize performance. However, if you're hoping to also stream TV and use editing software, the 4K UHD, 3840x2160, display is a much better pick. This high-resolution display, which has a 120Hz refresh rate and 3-millisecond response time, is what we had. Number 1 Dell XPS 15. The new Dell XPS 15 retains the same design as its predecessors. It's a sleek and elegant laptop with a smooth machined aluminum chassis and an overall slim profile. It won't look out of place at your office, home, or favorite cafe. Measuring 13.57x9.06x0.71 inches and weighing up to 4.23 pounds, the XPS 15 is easy to carry around. Thanks to its sturdy build and relative thinness, it's also comfortable to hold. Except for the Dell logo on its silver lid, the laptop is free of adornments. The all-black interior offers a nice contrast to the silver chassis. Front-facing speakers flank the keyboard and the thin bezels deliver plenty of screen real estate. While I like the XPS 15's design, opening the laptop is a chore since there's no lip on its lid, which has always been my main gripe with the XPS series. Thankfully, the lid itself is rigid yet easy to move when it's open. It doesn't wobble or creak, no matter how much you jostle the laptop. I just wish the XPS 15 weren't so cumbersome to open. The XPS 15's screen accurately captured the lush and vibrant colors seen in the second trailer for Spider-Man, Across the Spider-Verse. I was especially impressed with the scenes featuring sepia tones straight out of the comic books. And despite all the colors splashing across the screen, I never had a problem identifying what I saw. While the XPS 15 OLED's display isn't as color accurate compared to the competition, some people might like the oversaturated colors. I fall into that camp since I enjoyed how colorful everything appeared on the screen. As with the previous model, you'll get three USB-C ports, a full-sized SD card slot, a 3.5mm headphone jack and a Kensington lock. Like its predecessor, the 2023 Dell XPS 15's two 2.5W woofers and two 1.5W tweeters deliver loud and punchy sound that remains clear even at high volume. There's great separation between lows, mids and highs, enabling even the subtlest sounds to come through. Bass is usually a sore spot with laptop speakers, but our Dell XPS 15 review unit didn't disappoint me in this regard. Thank you for watching this video, do like and subscribe.